and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh.
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No, no.
Please tell me I didn't shoot her.
Get you out of here.
I did shoot her. And because of us, she's dead.
You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra?
I swear, she better not die, Torres. Especially Torres. By my hand? My hand?
I'm home. How did I...
First of all, check everywhere. Is there gun bullets here? In your home? Please say yes. I'm guessing nothing is going to be here, so I should probably just rush out. Ooh, well, Lily's room is right there. I'm guessing this is locked. Oh, no, it's not.
Lily's room. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
9 out of 11, so I'm nearing the end of the slides, anyway. By the way, I can't sprint.
Buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
Looks like the symbol from the originals. What was it called? Was it with the daughter, Klaus's daughter? The mage symbol, the dragon eating his serpent. I forget what is the hollow. There we go. That symbol looked like the hollow from that TV show. Which was a nice symbol, by the way. I really liked it.
Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. When she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop. Not like me. That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files.
So, what about these files? Why is it important? Why do I need to know about them? What? Wait. Something's not right. I just did this.
It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily. And for me. I love you with all of my heart. Myra.
Pretty nice letter.
I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. I'm tripping. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. Now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier.
And she's probably a good friend. Lily.
And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Poor her.
A few more things, Hoffman.
That freaking sucks.
Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Ah, so Torres stole my daughter. I still like her, though. I mean, without her, there wouldn't be a game here anyway, so haha. It's okay. Also, coffee. Yay. I don't know why I just healed with the first aid kit, though, if there was coffee right here. To be fair, I did not know I was nearing the end. Also, finally, an assault rifle. Like, yes, please.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
This automatic weapon uses standard rifle ammunition. It packs a punch, but burns through ammo quickly. Like with all assault rifles, they hurt like hell, but they eat through bullets like mad. Wait, am I supposed to be here? Okay, this is just the mirrors. Okay. So what is this?